Hello guys, this is Russell from Ugly Media Production. Today I'm going to show you how to convert image into vector file. This is really an easy concept, but everybody don't know about it. That's why I'm going to show you how to do that. First, what we need an image that we're going to convert it. Let me show you. I have that image I have converted into a vector, this image, to this. You can see it is really a vector file. You can change colors, everything you wanted. So I'm going to show you how I made it. So let's get started. First, what we need is Photoshop. You need a Photoshop into your system. Okay, open the Photoshop and drag this image into Photoshop and open. Here it is. Okay, now we have to do is we need to desaturate this image. Okay, desaturate will make this image black and white. Okay, go to your image menu, top of that. Okay, adjustment and desaturate. Okay, again go to image, adjustment and threshold. Yes, to make image into a siluted. Okay, you know about siluted. Yes, it is make the image really a black into a siluted. Okay, I think this black is enough for my vector. Okay, I'm going to press the OK button and for web. I'm going to export this image into a JPG. Yes, like this. Don't need to setting the all that, just only JPG and size stay whatever they are, and save into your desktop and press save button. Okay, done. Our Photoshop work is done. Now we are going to start this work on Illustrator. Okay, we have to open this image into our Illustrator. Okay, open your Illustrator and go to your file, new. Okay, I have the my custom template size. It is, you can use it or you can choose your template size, whatever is best for you, and press OK button. Okay, great. And then open the image we have export from Photoshop. Okay, need to zoom that image a little bit. And go to your image trace button at the top. Yes, image trace, press it. Basically image trace convert the file into a vector, and go to this menu and use your advanced menu in here. It is make this edges and paths really straight, and fix that if they are not already fixed. Make them path, make them 18. Yes, and corner would be 91. Yes, it is good. Okay, and spread that expand button. Okay, after that okay, click on the image, ungroup, go to your magic wand tool, select all the white and press delete. Okay, that's great. Select all them and make a group. Okay, now you see it's a vector file. You can see zoom here is vectors, all vector. Yes, you can change color whatever you like, any color you want. Yeah, it's look great, it's look good, I think. Okay, so now you can use this vector file into your t-shirt graphics, any kind of painting graphics, in a mock print, anything you wanted. It is ready to for print because it is vector. You can put text on it anywhere you want for your graphics, t-shirt design. They will be great. So guys, I think this video will help you to how to convert image into vector for your t-shirt, mock print, whatever you want. Please do like, comment and share, and don't forget to subscribe. I will give you a new video every week. So guys, enjoy.